During the day, blizzards and long winding roads in Elbert County seem to never end. That was the case on Highway 86, where David Dulay and his family from Kansas City, Kansas, was left snowbound.
We had in and out service, and so trying to get information on where we were at was kind of difficult.
It was dark, little fuel left in their car. Attempts made by the Kiowa Volunteer Fire Department and other agencies.
Once we were about a quarter of a mile from you, we were about 5 foot drifts. So I'm trying to get a hold of a snowcat, and I'll get in touch with you.
Thwarted by huge snow drifts and howling winds.
Okay, I appreciate all you're doing for us. Please keep me posted.
Okay, we'll do.
Fear and tears this night for sure.
Oh, I was a mess. I tried really hard to just, you know, stay facing forward so the kids couldn't see me. And
still, the family kept up hope.
Tried to be calm, and I kept my eye on the road so that I could see if any cars were coming.
Josh Polk, who lived nearby, heard about the family on Facebook and decided to help.
We've got four kids, so I kind of, you know, I wouldn't want someone to help me. You know, my family was in that situation, so I went out there. I just kind of ran out the door.
Polk and some other neighbors used a tractor to clear the roadway and found the family at 2 in the morning.
Can't describe the elation when we saw those headlights come over the hill. It was a huge, huge moment for all of us in the car.
The Dulays were now safe in the home of strangers.
We have automatically created a friendship from this.
A friendship forged on a country road. They now hope, too, will last forever.